thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Oh, Andrew, I'm really looking forward to this one. A big crowd is building up to see two quality football sides. Now, whenever these two sides meet, you can guarantee it'll be played with plenty of passion, and I'm expecting more of the same here.
Right in position to field the kick.
That's the 10-metre line.
Great step.
Held. Let him go. One. Release.
He heads east.
Collected in the tackle.
Off a dart.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Bartow.
Hill.
We reach tackle number four.
Batty, he's over halfway.
May have stunned him.
He's held there.
The punt.
Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Right. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
Busy.
Sheesh.
Driven back. Two defenders with a bumping tackle. Lip. Donald powers forward.
Three. Back with me. Hill.
Hamilton.
Lock with momentum. He's proving a handful.
Four. Tackle four made there.
Move.
Hamilton. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles.
Playoff.
Runs defense. Past the
play
defense.
On.
Try to the home side. They've breached the line and come up with points. Don't want to build on that.
Mizzy.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
They've got the kick still to come.
Over the black dot. Big Ant leads 6-0.
Kicks long.
Hamilton marks the ball, showing plenty of speed. They drive him back.
Move. Held. He's held there. Get off him. That's your second.
Hamilton
keeps going.
Held. Three.
Geraghty.
He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Let him
we
up.
Reach play number four.
Hands off.
Hamilton. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
Fines touch. Picks up the ball, running along, breaks the line.
One,
Big
Ed,
threatening to score. Holding up a short pass.
Lip explodes through the tackle. Bang!
Look at it. He fancied his chances and he's come up with the try.
There's few moments sweeter than that. A try on home soil. Big Ant have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Hamilton got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. He's added another to the score sheet. Difficult kick this. That's a goal from out wide. Well done.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant. In front of their home fans, they're in front. Goes long. Lip able to take that catch. He gallops over the 20-meter line.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Feeds the short ball.
Two hands away.
Anderson.
Battered right, by that's the third. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Lip lays it off. Two in the tackle, and they Help. Round him up. Still a couple of tackles left here. Hamilton. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Wow.
Well, he's gone over the sideline.
Picked off in the tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Dear, oh dear. Big Ant, with their backs to the wall here, this could be big trouble. That's commitment, getting to the loose ball. A fire fence. Breaks the defense. Burns! Oh, that's blatant offside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
Decide that 2 points is the way to go here. Aha, there's two.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ant, the home side, is still in front. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's there to bring the kick back. Good burst, this one.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there.
Driving forwards. Help. That is strong.
Two.
Lip tests the defense with a short ball. With a fend. They Three. Finally bring Hands him off. Down.
He's held there.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Defense zeroes in. It's a big tackle. The attack coming in waves. Barnstorming run.
Held. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Kicks. He passes the 20-meter line. Beats a tackle. Great tackle. Straight over the sideline. Chugalaga gets the ball out once. Clear through the defense. Sprinting. You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to it. Green made a jinking run to the try line. Big Ant now has three.
for the match. The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home. Lining this one up. It from right in front. The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Big end. We know from history this team are great at home. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Lip. With a good catch. Good burst, this one. Yowch. Ouch. They force him back. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Misses the tackle. Clear through the defense. Breaks to a defense. Breaks the defense. Galloping, he stretches out. He's busted straight to a third. Here they come. The defenders closing. His run is eventually halted. Lip evades that tackle. Grave. Surges forward in the tackle. A snappy pass. Lip.
Four.
Big air. Move. Are over the line. And Eddie didn't see it. And I don't know. I can't believe it. No try. Good ball. He's got momentum.
Hold.
Loops a pass. Lip will test them out.
Blow the whistle. It's a try.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try. And Big Ant extend their lead.
Another try scored here. They need to get their act together, Andrew.
From virtually right in front. Has got that one on line, 2 points.
Big Ant are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
The deep kick is the way to go. Hamilton there to field the kick. Good burst, this one.
He's held there. One. Release.
Bishop carrying defenders with him. Two. Wow. Wrapped up. No way through. Donahue surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Ballinger. Big numbers in defense.
10.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Burns.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Lip. It's a kick in. Over the 20-meter line. He's through the line. Oh, he's through the line. That's a very long run. They're looking to spoil his party. Give me more. That is a super try. They've breached the line and come up with points. They'll want to build on that, and that takes his career total to 29 tries.
Big Ant have scored a try from deep inside their own half with some excellent individual skill. You can't relax against this side when they're in this sort of mood. They can get you from anywhere.
You kick them from here all day. that's a goal. Big Ed, the home team are leading. Long. Bartel marks the ball inside the 20.
Move. Hell.
Harrison over the 20 meter line. Play on as the call.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Hamilton hasn't he got some pace?
Grab two there. Hands away. Hell.
Get up. Delivering the short ball. Mizzi. The third.
Marcus
gets the ball. Bishop. They've got another one. Bishop with the acrobatics there. And that's his first.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Sizes up the conversion attempt. Judges put their flags up. There's 2 points.
Big Ant will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
Goes long. Good burst, this one. He surges forward. Great strength. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Bishop. He's got momentum. Still going.
That's his second. He's held there.
Ballinger.
Hell. Move it.
He's held. Three. Nip. It's a turnover of possession. No respect for ball security.
He's held there. Right, that's zero.
He surges forward. And that brings us to an end of the first half. Well, Eddie, there's a lot to admire in the way they're playing.
Big Ant. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defense and some nice...
from half time and we're underway. Lock able to take that catch. Good burst, this one.
Right, he's tackle one. No.
Picks a mark and runs straight to it. Lip surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Charges up and through a tackle. In open pasture now.
He's held there. Clip.
Whoops, that's a little too long.
Tried to slow it down and didn't release. A clear penalty.
As if they need the 2 points, but they're going to go for them anyway. Bangs it through for a goal.
Big Ant will be thinking about what the opposition have been able to do to other teams at home. They'll need to step up if they want to avoid the floodgates from opening here.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Lock there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Hey, twinkle toes. the handle.
He's held there. Held two.
Anderson. Donald. Driving forward. That is strong. Hamilton. Driving forward. Superb tackle.
Hands off.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Look at the acceleration. Powers forward. This is good. Tries his luck with a kick. Classic tackle.
Release. He's held there. Pop him now.
Samet.
Held. Two. On the kick going.
Awani. With momentum. Proving a handful. Powers forward. Hit up hard and straight. They continue to roll forward. Samet. Bang. With a step. Darting along. They finally bring him down. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Batau launches a kick. That's by the defense.
Move. He's held there. Clear him. Held. Two. Hands away.
Lip.
Held there. Three. Back to ten.
Hamilton.
Held.
The attack coming in waves.
Look at me.
Hamilton.
He's held there. Let him up.
He is penalized for trying to slow the play down. Well, you can see what's going to happen here. Another penalty and a player will be in the sin bin.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
Over the sideline it goes. Back underway with a tap. McDonald.
Held. One. Release.
Anderson. Plenty of determination in that run. Anderson. With momentum. Finds support. Lip. Batters his way.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's a try.
There's few moments sweeter than that. A try on home soil. Locke made a jinking run to the try line. He's added another to the score sheet.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
I think his fans think he'll land this one. Locke is striking them well today. As the stat shows, he's nailed 7 from 7. It is straight, it is over, it's a goal.
Big Ant are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's well positioned to take that kick, showing plenty of speed. Donald surges forward in the tackle. Feeds the short ball. He's got momentum. Geraghty gobbles him up. Mizzi lays it off.
Held. Let him go. He's held. Three.
Lip. We reach play number four.
Hands off.
Lip. Carrying defenders with him.
Hit the last. Held.
Lip. It's a kick in. Showing plenty of speed. Wrapped
One.
Up on the 20-meter line.
He's held there. Up now.
Offerdahl. Past the 20-meter line.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Batty holding up a short pass. Here, carrying defenders with him. Wow, inside their own 40. What a step. He goes over the 40 metre line.
Four.
Ref says four.
Move. Hell.
They drive him back. Here's the ball, 30 metres out from the line. The torpedo punt. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Good burst, this one. Surges forward in the tackle.
Release. That's his second. Hill, clear him now.
Hamilton.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
Lip.
Hill.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. They stretch it now. Knocks him off his feet. Just one to go in the set. With a punt. Great step. He's beaten two.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Helliwell powers forward. This is good. Carrying defenders with him. Taken in the scrambling tackle. Heads east, misses the tackle. Oh, he's through the line. This could be trouble. The run has ended.
Hands off.
Buttow. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? He goes straight through. Taken to ground, but not he's before he's had a good run.
Get up.
Wrapped
two,
up.
Hands away.
No way through.
Help.
Beats a tackle, out in spaces, locked, driving forward, finally wrapped up on the 20 metre line. Little dummy half run here, his shadow can't keep up with him.
Four.
Prevents
get
the
back.
4-pointer being
me.
Scored. That's tackle four. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Lip. He's over the line, and I think he's got it down. It is a try. This kick is as straightforward as they come. That kick right on line, 2 points.
Big out have been outstanding this afternoon. I've enjoyed every bit of this performance.
Goes long. Showing plenty of speed. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Nice defence there. Lip charges at the defence.
No. Three. He's held there.
Fires at a pass. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Explodes through the defence. He surges forward. Great strength. Big Ant are having a very good game. They've been looking so strong on the attack. Anderson! And with a step. Burns! Has chosen the high kick. Big Ant managed to get to the ball. Big
look at it. He fancied his chances. And he's come up with the try.
Bellinger grabs his second try.
The away side has found it difficult to get themselves in the game here. They'll go home with their tails well and truly between their legs.
Well, shot at goal still to come. Lock is kicking well in this match. And he now has 9 from 9. He guided that kick through the post beautifully.
Big Ants are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Kicks long. Finds the accelerator. He surges forward.
Release. He's held there.
Bellinger.
Held. Two.
That, folks, is the full-time sorry. Hey, twinkle toes. He's got momentum. Still going. Full-time, folks. And there we have it. Well, that proved to be a walkover. Eddie, what did you think?
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon, a solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
They'll be celebrating tonight and then back into the hard work, ready for the next.